I'm here to explain about the component which I chose in the lab. So the component which I chose is a throttle valve. It's a type of flow control valve. So there are three flow control valves, you know, that is check valve, throttle valve, and one directional flow control valve. Basically, all three of them has their own applications. One directional flow control valve is nothing but it's a combination of check valve and throttle valve. So now we look about throttle valve. Throttle valve is nothing but so there's this port A and port B. So the air flows from one port to the another, and there is a knob so which controls the speed of the air, the pressure of the air. So this can be used to, for example, like when we have in a circuit connection, there is a cylinder. So we want the cylinder to move in this particular speed. Like, we don't want it to go if the compressor is given as a 6 bar pressure or something. The cylinder moves, it contacts and retracts in a faster rate. So we are, in order to make it slower, so we can adjust the knob and reduce the pressure. So if we look at the component, it looks like this. So there is a knob, and then it comes to basically just a 2 pole. It looks like a kind of a valve, but then it's just a 2 port. So there is this one port, and then there is another port which goes in like this. So we can name this as A, we can name this as B. So this is the place where we rotate to adjust the pressure, and air goes from port A to, and it comes out to port B. If there is high pressure, air comes in, and as according to how we adjust the knob, the pressure gets reduced or increased.